But we don't really know how far away this thing is. So we see it descending. So here's where it's traveling basically with the F-16, and then you'll see it actually change direction. And now it was going this direction, right? Now you'll see it go down. Okay, so that's that acceleration. It's an acceleration that we're seeing. You know, he's going level with the F-16, and then it just goes down. The way I would do this maneuver is I would spin the aircraft and then pull back on the stick to do a loop. Okay, but I'm expecting the plane to look like this. You know, it's not gonna just go flat like this. Look, it just goes flat. And here I noted where the first shadow appears. Okay, you'll notice the shadow on the cloud. I noted where it first appears. And as we step in now, you'll see the shadow here. And you can see it best on this one. Okay, so here's a shadow. I mean, what shape is this? You know, and it's aiming this way. That's what's crazy to me. There, it just stays flat, and then it goes into the clouds. You know, and you zoom in, like, is that a circle? Or is that, could that actually even be cylinder shaped? In this case, I'm not sure, but look at this. I mean, it goes right into the clouds. Okay. So I wonder if the original footage was at a different frame rate, and then when they recorded it onto YouTube, this thing's probably been recorded and copied and transferred so many times. But that is just crazy. So where it can just change that acceleration down, everything we understand about planes is that it just cannot do that. Is this next one the Tic Tac?